Good morning. We're gonna go to the sunrise if we can find our way to the beach. So, wish us luck. Can you see like all that is coming from the sewer, Sandy? Listen, behind me. We made it to the boardwalk. For a swim. It's very gloomy and just gets more pretty. Yes, crash for me. Okay, we're walking. We are doing an island tour on golf carts today and we're walking to the ferry. He's wearing 19 shades of green. Our name is on our golf cart. Let's find it. Bye. My outfit. I'm wearing my juicy bra. And then this jacket. And just my Forever 21 leggings I've had forever. And some white Pumas. And again. How would you rate this one? 7, because I'm freezing. I lost my brother in the forest. Oh my gosh! Boing, oh my god! Boing. Okay. Safari now.
Thank you.
This is carbon. Stop.
I do look upside down, that's funny. Gosh. I'm about ready to give up, but my mom gave me her sunglasses. Tree block. That's the winery?
Sometimes they line things up, right?
Mm-hmm.
They got more than one.
Mom, what do you rate the wine?
Rate the wine.
Never mind.
Smell the wine?
Sounds like wine.
One big tree. And over there. It's not that interesting. It's just that little poof.
That's terrifying.
Mom said this is a choir box.
Interesting.
Book. Wow.
Secret door.
Hi, church. It was the first Union African Baptist Church. Done. Bye, golf cart. Nice to know. Yeah, I saw you. Picnic time. Oh my god, leave the dog alone, kid. And the Silver Dew is a ride. It's right over there. Let's go get some good seats, ladies and gents.
Yeah, bitch.
We're going. going to Caligny Plaza, which is a little shopping center, and then the seafood diner that's really good. We're going shopping and then we're going there, so I will see you guys at the plaza. We went into a place called Black Market Minerals, and it has a lot of crystals and stuff, and I got nothing. Hello, I just took some pictures that you'll see if you follow my Instagram. It's in the thingy. but now I have to walk to the other part of the beach to meet my family. So I'm gonna do that. And if you hear something, it's the ocean. Hello, y'all. Ew. Hello. It is currently like 5:40. It's New Year's Eve. And I am preparing to drive home alone. I haven't filmed anything driving home, but New Year's Eve was fun, and I had my first New Year's Eve kiss. So that was fun, but that's all. Goodbye.